To fully understand this video, we must see the ones I published earlier. First, it should be taken into account that during mitosis, DNA corrected, enzyme corrected, and repair abnormalities and alterations that can affect the human and animal genome, and consequently their genetic activities. As I analyzed and demonstrated in my book, Le fonctionnement du cerveau, The Functioning of the Brain, in the event that a person is subject to atomic radiation, it is understood that the different kinds of atomic bonds, such as those of hydrogen that allow the formation of the various classes of molecules that participate in body cells, among which the genomes of neurons, human and other animals, species are significantly altered, as well as the functioning of these cells. In other words, it can cause its destruction or the development of cancers that can be fatal. Research in Chernobyl shows that many animals species normally live in areas affected by radiation, which continue to be emitted from the ground near the explosion that took place there. This fact is explained very easily. In fact, these animals have been subject to mutations that have allowed the increase in their production of DNA helicase enzyme that literally repairs the genome of neurons and other body cells altered by this radiation. It is understood that to cure people affected by nuclear radiation, it is simply necessary to inject massive doses of these enzymes. This video is a consequence of my discoveries, which are exposed and demonstrated in The Functioning of the Brain, Le fonctionnement du cerveau, edited by Amazon.com Books.